Hello, everyone. How is everybody doing? God damn it, it's been a long time since I played GTA 5. Anyway, today, what are we doing on GTA 5, you may ask? Well, I've been thinking, alright? Me and my wife. Yes, that's right, Michael does have a wife. We always forget that I have a wife. We don't have the best sort of relationships, okay? So today, we are gonna go sort this bitch out, okay? It doesn't look like she's here. God damn it. Look at my wife. She's so beautiful. She's so goddamn beautiful. God damn! Look at these pictures. That one was when we got married. That one was Amanda's birthday. And that one's my mommy and daddy. I want my marriage to be like my mommy and daddy. Let's go fucking talk to Amanda. Come on, Amanda. We got things to do, man. We got things to do. We're gonna be the best couple in the whole of Los Santos. People are gonna look at us and be like, God damn, that's a beautiful couple, man.
Amanda, it's me. Hey, man, I'm kind of bored. You wanna do something together?
Yes, yeah. Of course I want to see you.
Yeah.
Wait, I'm on my way.
All right. We're gonna go see Amanda. There's my baby. How you doing, girl? Oh, shit.
No.
Amanda? She's good. Hey! Listen to me, Amanda. I know I haven't been a good husband, but I want to change things, okay? I'm going to be a true gentleman because you are my wife, my goddamn beautiful wife, and I'll do anything for you. Anything, goddamn, I'll do anything. I just want you to love me. I love you, Amanda. Do you love me? Do you love me, Amanda? Amanda? Well, you don't have a choice, okay? So, I've set up a couple of dates for us to do, and we're first gonna start off with your favorite yoga.
Come, come, Amanda. Watch and learn as I do the yogas, okay? We're gonna first start off with a little bit of breathing. See what I did there? See what I did, Amanda? Okay, we're gonna do it again.
Okay, Amanda, that's me done. It's now your turn. Amanda? Where the fuck did that bitch go? Amanda? Amanda, what the hell? What are you doing here? I was just with you. Look at you. For goodness sake.
Oh, that new prescription is strong.
Amanda, come on. I'm trying to be nice here. Just please get up. I'm trying to be a good husband, for goodness sake.
I'll be up in a minute.
You'll get up now, you stupid bitch. Okay, okay. Calm down. Calm down. That's not Michael, okay? I'm trying to be a good husband. Alright. We're gonna move on to something else. Tennis. Alright, Amanda, friendly game of tennis. Now I'm gonna go easy on you because that's how much of a good husband I am, goddammit. Oh, take it easy, Amanda. Oh, look at that! Oh! You're so good. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Looks like I lost again. Silly, silly me. Ugh! God damn it. Amanda, I'm tired. Amanda, I'm tired. Stop with it. You're so good at tennis. Oh, for goodness sake. Well, Amanda, you won. Oh, man, that took the living hell out of me. Oh, excuse me there. So, Amanda, did you have a good time with your husband today? Still not talking, huh? Okay, well, I've tried to do things that interest you, but looks like there is still one more thing that you seem to love. More than yoga and more than tennis. It's drinking.
I'm drunk. How the hell are we getting home, Amanda? I'm scared. Amanda, how are we getting home? Okay, okay. I'm going to drive. And everything It's gonna be fine. Okay? Amanda, listen to me. Everything's gonna be fine. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Everything's good. Everything's good. It's fine. It's fine. I'll get you home, Amanda.
Okay, I think I am sober now. See, I told you I'd get you home, Amanda. Where are you? Oh, shit. You're alright. See, Amanda, today wasn't that bad, was it? So, are you gonna talk to me or what? Please, Amanda, please talk to me. I'm your husband.
Okay, Michael. I mean, you did go to a lot of effort today.
Oh, Amanda, thank you. Say, listen, I really want to be the best husband I can possibly be. So I want you to be completely honest with me and tell me, what is your ideal husband?
Well, Michael, to be totally honest, I love you in everything, but you're not that manly.
I'm not?
I mean, yeah. I want a husband who is strong. I want a husband who isn't scared of anything. I don't want a gentleman who lets me win at tennis, Michael. I want a manly man. Plus, you have a small cock.
I do not have a small cock.
I'm sorry, Michael, but if you want to please me, you'll have to become a real man. A real man, eh?
Well, I'll show her. I'll become the biggest man you'll ever see.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
Sup, Amanda?
Oh my goodness! Michael, is that you?
Calm down, you stupid bitch! I've become a man. And my name is no longer Michael. It's Max Power. Aww. Alright, Amanda, calm down now, okay? Okay. I know I've become all manly and such, but we're still gonna go out dating, but this time we're gonna do it in my manliest vehicle. So, do you like my manly vehicle?
Oh yes, Michael, it's lovely. So, what are we going to do today?
It's funny you should ask that, you stupid hoe. Okay, we're not going to do no shitty yoga. We ain't going to do no shitty tennis. We're going to do some real fucking dates here. We're going to start the date with fucking stunt jumps.
She killed me, Mom!
Michael.
So, Amanda, do you like this new improved Michael? I mean, Max Power?
Yes, Max. I absolutely love you. So, what are we going to do now?
We're doing some more stunt jumps, of course.
Oh, no, Michael. I don't want to do any more. I'm quite tired.
Shut up, bitch.
She saved a lot.
Yeah, that could have gone better than expected. I'm sure she'll be fine. I mean, it's Amanda, for goodness sake. Oh, wait, hang on a second. I've got a text message. Hang on a second. I just got out of the hospital. Scumbag. The charges are not coming out of petty cash. You're paying.
Who the fuck does this bitch think she is? Amanda? Come here. Amanda, there you are, you stupid girl. What is this text you just sent me? Huh? Who the hell do you think you are? I'm freaking Max Power!
Michael, I mean Max, calm down, please. I mean, I really like this new improved you, but you're sort of kind of crazy. I mean, stunt jumps, really?
Listen, bitch, if you can't handle my manliness, then you better get the fuck out, alright?
No, I'm not saying that at all, but can we do something a little bit more calm this time?
Sure, I know exactly what you want to do. Alright, you slut! Round two of tennis, and this time, you ain't gonna win this easily.
You should see your wobble when you serve.
What the hell are you saying to me?
Alright, Amanda, first serve. Get ready for it. Here it comes.
Fuck!
Alright, here it comes again. Huh! Huh! Huh!
Eventually.
Aw, poor Amanda didn't win one game. Well, good game, you slut.
Haha, I beat you, Amanda. There's not a thing you can do about it. I beat your ass. I beat your ass, you stupid bitch. I beat you. I beat you.
Oh, Michael, just go away. You're not making me feel any better.
Shut the fuck up, you hoe. I own you. I own you.
Wait, Amanda. Where are you going? Amanda, where are you going? I don't get it, man. Amanda said she wanted a man. I've done everything I could possibly do that could prove my manliness. How? How do I become more manly? How do I prove to Amanda that-
What the fuck are you looking at?
I don't know. I don't know what to do. All I want is my wife to be happy.
Michael! What's wrong with you? Why are you not manly enough? I want a real man, not just some rich pretty boy. What the hell is wrong with you, Michael? Why are you such a pussy? No wonder why I cheated on you. Look at you. You disgust me.
Amanda. Amanda, I'm sorry.
Michael, why is your willy so small?
3 inches is not small, okay?
Yes, it is, Michael. Yes, it is. You could never please me. Never.
No. No. Amanda. No. No.
If you didn't have any money, Michael, I would leave you in a second.
No. No, please don't leave me. Please don't leave me.
Yes!
Yeah.
I felt something.
Oh, shit. What have I done? Why did I sleep with this stripper? Oh, fuck, Amanda's gonna kill me.
Okay, we need to sneak back in the house and make sure that Amanda doesn't know where I've been all night. Okay, it looks like the coast is clear. Okay, it looks like.
Ah, fuck!
Michael, where have you been? I've been waiting all night for you to come home!
Amanda, listen to me. I did something stupid. I cheated on you.
You what? I'm sorry, Amanda. I'm so, so sorry. I got weak and I was just trying to impress you. I just want to please you, Amanda. I'm so, so sorry. No, Michael. I'm sorry. I know I'm not the best wife. And I know I don't show my appreciation for you very often. But I made you this way. I'm sorry, Michael. I forgive you for cheating on me.
Wow, Amanda. I didn't know you were this mature. So does this mean I can go back to being regular Michael?
Yes. I would love that very much.
Well, guys, it looks like that me and Amanda have sort of gotten a sort of good relationship now in our marriage. Yeah. Okay, cool. So, looks like that we've got nothing else to do. So, yeah, anyway, guys, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. And if you want more GTA
Just
5,
end
then
the video!
Be sure to... what?
Just end the video, Michael! Why do you have to drag out the outro? Ah, you're so indecisive. Why can't you take charge? I changed my mind. Any annoying Michael would be better than this stupid pussy boy, Michael. I hate you. I hate you.